A court in Georgia has jailed a former prime minister for 5 years for corruption. Vano Merabishvili was convicted of abuse of power and other crimes. He served as prime minister of the former Soviet Republic for less than 4 months in 2012. Defense lawyers said they would appeal against the verdict.